Hey guys, what's going on everyone? Welcome back to another video. As you can see in the background, there's the Matrix map and it looks very different. Well, that's because Arsenal got updated less than 3 hours ago. So if we go ahead and deploy and we spawn here, and as you can see, the first glance you can tell that the map has changed. There's shadow now, there's lighting, and it looks more realistic like the map. So I spotted the sun is over there. And that's why there's a shadow over here of this thing. And yeah, the shadows are like very noticeable right now. And the map looks very different. Like over here, this is a dark spot. This is a light spot. We can clearly see the enemies here, but we can have some difficulty seeing the enemies here. And especially up there. Okay, so if we go up over here, as you can see, this area has no access to the sunlight. So it's like dark. And all, and even if we lower down the graphics, it's still the same. Like there's very less difference. So the people who play on like low graphics, or like who delete textures, who play on low end PC, it won't matter, because yeah, for you, even for you, like there's the shadow update, like it looks very more realistic. But compared to high graphics, it's not that great. But yeah, that's it for this update. So yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, peace out, bye.